trying to get this monkey. Hopefully you heard that. A little monkey up there in the tree. Okay, so day two. About 24k in. Fifth place at the minute. You guys won't know that because there was a bit of a problem with my tracker. And I had to swap trackers with a guy that was taken out of the race. So, I don't know. I don't even know if my tracker's out on the route. But I was second for a long time. Second all the way to checkpoint two. And then my feet started playing up a little bit, so I backed off. I'm fifth at the minute. Really, really chuffed with that. Because people that have passed me, proper runners, like, proper serious runners. I know Paula always says to me, well, you're a runner, but I'm not. You know, I don't deserve to be here. You know, you get in life what you deserve. I'm not sure I deserve to be fifth. But I'm working hard. So, although I've not put the miles in before I got here, I'm definitely grafting now. I'm in pain, it hurts. I just had a little paracetamol. Seen some beautiful parrots again. And the reason why I didn't do an update this morning is because it just pissed it down all the time. A lot of miserable people around. I was quite fortunate that kind of, I've been in there before, you know. That's really looked after me. Got me in a good state for this morning. So, just got to keep trucking on now. Well past halfway for the second day. I know days 3, 4 are going to be really tough. Very, very different. More of a trek than a run. but I'll be ready for it. And then the long day, which is completely different again. So, I need to check where I'm going here so I don't get lost. Right, I'll catch you up in the next update.